Okay, we have here a problem about the backward bearing and the forward bearing problem. Usually this round your course during when you are using a compass. As we know, compass has a many source of error, and one source of error is the local attraction or in the magnetized needle that we have in the compass will attract on the other kinds of metal which has a magnet. That's why it will cause an error. So we have here a problem wherein it uses only compass in order to form a close traverse, a five-sided polygon. Every station you have to check your bearing using the compass. So there are times na because of attraction of the needles or local attraction like the electricity, there is an error of your reading. So this is the data obtained from the compass survey. So it's happened our AB, line AB is the backward bearing or forward bearing is correct. By the way, just to review, or if you have a line AB, you have this line. As you see, you have this line AB. Whatever be the, if there is no error, no? If you place the compass there, then try to sight B. Place the compass at A, then try to sight B. This is your bearing. This is what we call forward bearing from A to B. This is the bearing forward. Forward bearing. Now, when you are on B, then you install your instrument here or the compass. Then you box your side A. Nakasabi ha, di mo side ka sa A. Then your bearing that you will be obtaining is what we call backward bearing. So, kini siya, backward bearing ni siya. Backward bearing. Now, if there is no error, ang imong forward bearing o imong backward bearing must be equal. Equal nyo na siya, di ba? Pareho, ang goal. Equal na siya. But because of the error, wala na yun. Discrepancy and reading. Then, let's go back to the problem. So, atong line AB, it's happened na walay error. 37 degrees, 30 minutes, south, east. Pagbali dari sa backward bearing, it is 37 degrees, 30 minutes, northwest. Mabali ang iyang direction. From south, east, mahimog northwest kay backward man siya. Like for example, this one. Money and bearing, northeast, pagbali niya, it is now southwest. So, ina na siya. So, to solve this problem, you do first the sketching. Sketch ni mo ang imong problem. So, sketch a problem. So, you will have, you start from right AB. So, asa to, kung tanan nga line na i-error, ato ka sa less error nga one line. But in this problem, it's happening na ay line na ito na walay error. So, dito ito mag-start. So, let's start from line AB. So, line AB. So let's say this is our meridian. South, ang forward bearing niya is south 37 degrees east. So, south east. So, panulong siya din na. 37 degrees, so paana siya? Na southeast gini, ang iyang 37 degrees and 30 minutes. So, kung kaya itong line, AB. AB, wala ka line AB. So, kaya wak may error, yung backward bearing, gini. So, mau yakun, 37 degrees, 30 minutes, walang error. No? North, west.
Yeah, so northwest na siya. North west. Patungo siya sa west. Ang iyang backward bearing. So we go to BC. It is south west. So tama na. Ato na po ka sa B. Pwede lang sa C. So sa B ka. So kung anik mo na itong B, southwest nang siya. So south, padulong sa west, and it is 43 degrees 15 minutes. So mo na itong tana. This is now 43 degrees and 15 minutes. So mo na itong C. So meaning 43 15 minutes. Pero ang iyang backward bearing is north S 44 degrees, so there is an error already. So north S, so backward man, so hindi kan sa C, pwede lang sa B. So mo niya itong backward bearing. This is 44 degrees and 15 minutes. So C hindi nabunta, it is north west. So north west na ito, mo niya itong region. So north west, inigring ang portion. So you will have no northwest na 73 degrees. Paana? This is your northwest. 73 degrees. 73 degrees and 0 minutes. Northwest. So this is now our CD. So yung backward bearing is southeast. Okay, yung backward bearing. This one is backward bearing, there is an error. So this is 72 degrees and 15 minutes. Okay, next, DE. DE 12 degrees, 45 minutes, south east. So, this is our, no, north east. So north, di rin napunta, north, padulong sa east, sa station D. So kini rin napita, ini. So mo niya itong 12 degrees 45 minutes north east. Mo niya itong bearing. Mo niya itong point E. So kung tayo nabukad is point E mo o meridian. So mo po niya ang back bearing. Bearing the back bearing is has an error, no? So you have 13 degrees and 15 minutes. Then this is your E. E. Then EA. By the way, wala, we are not giving the length of the line. So you can change the length of the line so that you can close, because this is north 60 degrees. North 60 degrees, paraana siya. Paana itong kuhan. Ini. So, may consideration lang mag-close out. We can prolong this one. Ito yung ato may change, hindi rin ang kami-start, ang ilimita. Para makuha na ito ang 60 degrees. Nag-uhan. So, this is now our line 8. And this is our, kung ano itong kuhan. Ako lang i-throw ang kuhan ng tissue sa itong A. So, what can I get? We are not giving the length of the line. So, this is, so let's say, this is about 37 degrees and 30 minutes north, south-east, no? So, kini siya karoon atong EA. So, EA north, Asia. So, this is our bearing 60 degrees. Then, ang back bearing, kini, ang back bearing, which is equivalent to 59 degrees. So, mauna, that's the skits. Next skits na to. Now, how do you determine the correct line? Based on the line AB, atong i-correct tanan ang i-correct na tanan ang atong bearing sa atong line. Bearing ba? Yeah. Bearing only, no? So, to correct the bearing of all the lines, we will know first what is the interior angle, because we are told that this is a because atong A o atong E o A nag-abot, so we need to say it is a close traverse. So kay close traversal siya, then we have an interior angle. So ato po dito ang interior angle, no? Because we have the theory that the interior angle of a close traverse is always equivalent to the total interior angle of a close traverse is always equivalent to the number of side minus 2 times 180 degrees. Na ana sa atong when we discuss about interior angles, we try to find that way, that one. No? Okay, so we'll now determine our interior angles. So inisip ko ang interior angles ani kini, which is equivalent to 59 degrees plus 37 degrees, so it is equivalent to 96 degrees and 30 minutes. No? Then this one we can also give the interior angle of this, which is equivalent to 180. Yeah, straight line from north to south. 180 na siya. Minus siya ang bearing. Minus siya ang bearing. So you will have 180 minus 180 minus 37 degrees 30 minutes minus 43 degrees and 15 minutes. Then you will have 99 degrees and 15 minutes. That's the interior angle of this station B. Then the interior angle of this station C is this one. Then the interior angle, which is equivalent to 73 degrees plus 44 degrees, this one, and 15 minutes. Okay, so you will have 117 degrees and 15 minutes. The other one, the interior angle at B is this one. The interior angle at B, which is equivalent to 180, gikan na ni padungan, no? Gikan sa north. Okay. So 180 na siya. Minusan ani nga bearing, minusan pud ani nga back bearing. So it is equivalent to 180 minus 12 degrees 45 minutes minusan pa gyud og 72 degrees and 15 minutes. Then you will have 95 degrees. Okay. Ini na po na itong ano, no? This is the interior angle at station E, which is equivalent to, hindi ko na, alam din na, it is 180 mo na yun, no? Minusan na ito sa 60, so mo na si mabilin. I-plus na yun ito ang back bearing sa line DE, no? So it is equivalent to 180 minus 60, then plus 13 degrees and 15.